Knock, not ready to go yet. We'll fill you in on all the details as we move along. Puck in the devil's zone for the first time here. Yegor Sharangovich, wearing 17, is on for his first National Hockey League shift. And here comes Jack Hughes, gives Kyle Palmieri with a shot that goes wide. David Krejci on the puck here. The veteran center now in his 14th National Hockey League season. Last season. Off the draw. Boqvist lifts out of the zone. There's Wood, who's knocked down at center by McAvoy. And taken here by the Bruins once again. Grizzly shooting.
Right to the net there. He had some time and space.
He scored four times in 35 NHL games last season. Kaše over the line. The ex-Anaheim Duck wanted Krejci, jarred off his stick. He's sealed off by Zacha. Subban doesn't get it out. Another shot deflected wide of the goal. Zacha deep in his own zone. Taken here by Subban again, and this time for PK to send it across, and let's watch Pavel Zacha. Nifty pass across, picked up here by Gusev. Sends it on goal, stick save made by Tuukka Rask. And McAvoy sends to center here for Boston. Not change. Here's Palmieri. Sharp angle, and a shot that missed. Tennyson.
Shame on me for not knowing that trivia question. I believe I was in the lineup that night.
Huge shot saved by Rask. One of the Devils' best chances if developed quickly. Sharangovich holds the zone. Now the Devils change.
Terrific chance by Jack Hughes. And Rask has made some big saves here. And you're watching the Devils as this game has gone along. You know, they're more poised.
Right. Kaše. Hit at center by Bastion. He continues the kill with McLeod. And carried ahead here. McAvoy will leave this for Kaše. Played across. DeBrusk able to gather the pass. Centering try in front. Snuffed out by the Devils. Severson sees it taken by DeBrusk. 18 to go on the power play. Tennyson gets the primary assist. First point of the season for Hughes on the tying goal. 4.5 to go. Regulation time. Marchand reaching out for the puck. Comes to Grizzly in his own zone. Grizzly fires into the Devils' end of the ice. Kaše rushes to get on the loose puck. Reverses course, sends to the near wall. Severson there for the Devils. Taken behind the net. Kaše was hit for Krejci. David Krejci drops it back. Lauzon shooting. Glove save by Blackwood. Displays it ahead, and now Krejci across. Cutting for the net. McAvoy. Oh, big save made by Blackwood. Back the other way. Zacha hits up Johnsson.
Oh, boy.
Transition. So a lot of things to look forward to, guys. Back to you.
That'll be music to Mackenzie Blackwood's ears. If it's better, loose
in the National Hockey League.
Jake trying to fight off a check. Zajac on the near wall. Stick work from Kaše as it's wind to the opposite side. Lauzon, the defenseman wearing 55, frees it up. Now Kaše in the Devil's zone. Zajac fighting forward in the corner. Three Devils bunch up there. Subban for Boqvist. That puck went off one of the officials, and now on a second chance the Devils get it out. Picked up here by Wood with his team trailing by a goal. Wood gets it to Boqvist. Works it behind the net. Zajac able to drop a pass back. Severson across. Kulikov plays it off the end wall. Centering try in front, and a quick shot wouldn't go. That was off the stick of Zajac.
Nifty little pass from Boqvist behind the net to Zajac.
Kulikov, outlet pass picked off in the neutral zone, and the Bruins play it for Krejci, who shoots, and a blocker save made by Blackwood. Mackenzie Blackwood sharp in the early going, stopping all six, firing away McAvoy, and that missed the net.
His health, he's had a rough go of it, but he is one tough customer.
Scramble off the faceoff, picked up here by the Bruins. They punch it back. McAvoy with a shot! And our entire crew, good to be back. I'm Steve Cangelosi as we watch Sharangovich. Pass broken up by the Bruins and taken here by Palmieri.
You know the Boston Bruins aren't going to miss from there. And terrific pass across the crease to Marchand.
Kaše holding, drops a pass back. McAvoy behind the net. Here's DeBrusk, centering try taken here, and a shot went wide. That's off the stick of Krejci. Bruins on the offensive again. Kaše's pass, though, picked off by Nikita Gusev. Able to work it across. Hughes sends in as the Devils opt to change. Sent ahead. Sharon Govich there to pick off the pass, and the team's back to full strength. One shot on the Boston power play that got through to Blackwood.
Real important kill for the Devils. With just over, or just under 7 minutes left in this.
By the stick of Sharon Govich, and the Bruins get it right back out. Severson checks traffic and works it ahead. Here's Lauzon for the Bruins, across to Carlo, and they pick up DeBrusk. He sends in Krejci, the veteran centerman. Checked in the corner. Sharon Govich helping Kulikov. Severson trying to glove the puck. Scramble for it, and it's taken here by Hughes. Severson plays it across. Lifted out by Severson. Lay it across. Under pressure is Kaše. Puck one beer by Bastion. Big Nathan Bastion with the number changed to 14. Taken here by Janssen. Threw it in front. Looking for the puck, Kaše, who gets it to center. Bang back, taken here by Grizzla. Took it off the boards, and that's blocked by Sharon Govich.
Well, Bryce had mentioned Devils spending time in their zone.
Grizzla saved by Blackwood.
As I say, Kanji, far too much time in their zone last season. They've spent some time in the early going here in the first period against the Bruins.
On the power play goal by Marchand. Played across. Here's Kulikov in his Devils debut. A shot by Gusev on the one-timer off the side of the net.
He had the whole left side of the net. It was a crisp pass. Nice pass from Kulikov. It's game one, and you saw Gusev. That puck just went off the heel of his stick, or he had himself a goal.
Gusev across. Here's Murray. Turns and drops it back. Smith shooting. Stopped in front by Kevin Miller, and back the other way. Kaše for the Bruins. Has Krejci heading for the net. Kaše holds. That's blocked. Save made by Blackwood. Carlo behind goal. Ondřej Kaše on the puck once again. Played across. Carlo steps up, shoots, and fires a puck wide. Krejci tries to spin off the check. Attempt by Janssen. And Carlo across. Grizzlick in front. Kaše couldn't pull a trigger on a shot, and Gusev will get up. Gives to Kaše, who retreats to center. 2:40 to go in the overtime. Devils trying to start off this 56-game season with an overtime victory. Kaše on the puck for Boston. Kaše fanning on the shot. Krejci will drop it back.